should I do this? Oh my god, not the. Everybody ask me how damn my depression man look, man. I don't got the answer to your question. If I did, you'd probably never hear from me again. What are we doing? Where are we?
Drinking cider. Just we're at the Barlow in Sebastopol, California, guys. Yeah.
What's your name?
My name's Maritza.
What's your what's your TikTok at?
Oh, my TikTok is Maritza, so
bad. Ooh, follow her. What are we drinking? I'm scared.
I'm gonna rent it.
Yeah, it's like a 6.3. There's lots of alcohol. It's so pretty. Chug it off! Tears! Oh, I can feel it running down my tummy.
Alright guys, thanks for coming back to my channel. I think right now we're a little shy.
Yeah, but once finishes that... Yep, and it's only, what time is it?
I'm like...
It's 1, guys. Oh, hi, Brent. Say hi to Brent.
Hi, Brent.
A few moments later...
Wow, she got this little baby fly.
Yeah.
But then we would have gone there. No, but you were.
Oh, we could have shared.
Because I can feel it. I can feel it like hitting my stomach. Do they have food here?
They have popcorn.
That's delicious.
There's also a really good bar that way. You can walk towards it. I'm a bad bitch. Fuck the bitch. Bitch gets slick. I'm a cut.
Mother's growing. Really good.
Have you drunk yet?
No. The mimosas will fuck me. After the mimosas, we can. There's another.
That was in our food.
Ha! Got it! Got it!
Because it's like right next to Portland, right next to Oregon.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I want to go there too. But in order to do that, I have to ask for like 5 days off because I want to do Portland and then Seattle. I'd want to take a week off and then like go to Portland and then
isn't
Seattle
like
and then drive to Canada. There's spring break. I asked for them off. We'll see if I get them, but I doubt it.
But what days did you get off?
I asked for like, I think it's like the 14th through like the 18th, I
believe. So like, wait.
That was us.
I think I might get them on back.
Why? Your teeth are so pretty. Just get, I mean, if you, let me see. No,
I feel like these
them.
Are out.
You don't need them. You're gonna waste money. But I mean, if you're insecure about it, go ahead.
I'm not insecure. I'm just like, maybe I should.
Do Invisalign. I should have done Invisalign, but I knew I wouldn't wear it, so. I was like, no, do the braces. You don't need them. It's fine. It's fine, don't be shy. It's a mark.
I seen that, I'm like, oh my god, I'm scared. Who is you? Who are you? I'm gonna be drunk now.
Wait.
You see, it's like, we're like 75% there.
Let's do your TikTok.
Oh yeah, we needed more.
Okay. I'm new to this.
But that's for you,
so.
Actually. Like, that's like perfect.
Oh. What should we do? Look, I don't know what to do. No shame in
the game. Let me see what my crackhead friends are.
Oh my god, she's salty, salty.
It's a $12 mimosa, it better be fucking good.
Oh, what?
I feel like we had better.
It's not even bottomless. We should have gone to Cabo.
I hate it here. We hate it here. Now this place is actually really good, and if anybody wants to come, it's I don't know the name of it, but it's a bistro. It's Sebastopol. It's down like the main road. It's not 116, but it's the bird. I don't know. Don't listen to me.
Oh, you're flipping.
Oh.
I didn't
hear.
Did
we even get napkins? We did, right?
Chicken, children.
Yeah.
Oh my god! Wow!
It was delicious.
Really good, guys.
You finished, Bryce?
My...
Almost
done? No, not yet.
I'll show you guys after we eat.
Yeah,
that way we can.
You don't want to see us.
Yeah, that way we can pig out.
Yeah, bye guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Like, please follow my TikTok. It's Maritza Soledad. It's MaritzaSoledad. Thanks.
How do I do this? Oh my god. Not the view I want. But
I'm gonna go get some beer. Bye guys.
Love it.
Popcorn?
Yeah.
That popcorn gets stuck on my teeth.
Yeah, mine too, but...
Can you eat it?
No.
Then?
Will I?
Oh my god, what a baddie. What, this is your second place? Something different? So pretty.
Algo leve.
Algo leve? I don't know about that. I don't know about that, chief.
Okay, Nancy, tell us about your day. How'd it go?
Well, my day was great. We ate lots of food.
And we didn't drink as much, but that was enough to do the...
Next time we're going to a winery, so it's just good for starters. Just because I haven't, like, drank throughout the year, like, at all. So this is good. Yeah, we'll give it to
me. My turn. I can't even open my mouth. Okay. Hi, guys. Thank you so much for supporting. No, I'm just kidding. No, don't add that. You can't add that to the clip.
Follow her on TikTok though.
Oh, follow my TikTok. Look. Okay. Give me 1 second. Where's my TikTok? TikTok. Renegade.
Okay, learn it. Teach us how to do it.
My TikTok,
I don't know.
If anybody wants to add it, can you see it? Is it funny?
Here, let me zoom in.
Okay. But it's Maritza Soledad. They can figure it out.
But we're just waiting for our sister to pull up any second.
A few moments later.
Shout out to my sister.
And drink some White Claws. Oh my god, the lighting is horrible.
Okay, well, thank you for watching. We're all over the place as usual. We're not driving. My sister's driving.
We're being responsible young adults. You guys should be proud of us.
For once.
Actually, no, you should not praise the norm. The guy just smiled at us because he saw us recording. Oh my god, I'm so shy. Thank you.
Oh my god, yeah. I hate it here. I'm so shy. My head hurts.
Oh, my neck.
My bag, like my.
I record. I record.
Sliding.
The sliding is horrible, guys, I promise.
We're much better looking in person. I swear. I promise. Yeah, well, thanks for watching.
I look like a 12-year-old and I bring food. Okay guys, thanks for watching. We had a great day. Now we're gonna go home and eat some enchiladas with Nancy's mom because she's great, and maybe we'll vlog at her house because we might drink a claw or two because yeah. Okay, bye guys. Take care.
So cool. Hi, hope.